Hitachi Construction Machinery is committed to the global challenges facing mining today, especially as demand increases for technology that's environmentally conscious and supports a more sustainable industry. Many organisations are acting against climate change by reducing their environmental footprint and setting emissions reduction targets. At Hitachi Construction Machinery, we also want to contribute to a more sustainable society by creating zero emission solutions and mining machinery that meets industry needs. One of these solutions is our battery dump truck. This concept replaces the diesel engine and alternator with an onboard battery system that would be capable of similar productivity and performance output, but would produce less exhaust emissions from the equipment. Hitachi Construction Machinery and its partner ABB are also exploring many battery charging methods to cater to diverse customer needs and mine operations. One option includes static battery charging systems installed across the mine site. The battery truck simply drives up alongside and attaches to the charging station. One or multiple static charging stations can be installed on a single charging site to maximise productivity and recharge many trucks at once. Another charging option utilises catenary systems as an energy source. The dump truck uses a pantograph to connect to the power supply, adopting an already existing solution from our trolley trucks. This dynamic trolley system allows recharging and travel to occur simultaneously on one or multiple trucks, making this an efficient charging method by reducing fleet downtime. Truck speed must be managed under the catenary to allow enough time to charge. Advancements in battery technology today means the dump truck's onboard battery will be capable of operating for extended periods before requiring a recharge. And both the static and dynamic charging methods currently in development will deliver solutions to our customers that will cater to their environmental needs and contribute to lower operational costs too. With many power module platform design concepts in development, we are exploring various options for our battery truck technology, and preliminary work is underway to incorporate this technology into our excavator range too. The advancements we have already made in mining machinery innovation, combined with the future solutions in development, highlight our commitment in achieving a zero-emission mining future.